A simple question on permutations and combinations. Let's see what this says. Let n be the number of different 5-digit numbers divisible by 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Using the digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, no digit being repeated. What is the value of n? Now, divisibility rule for 4 is number formed by last two digits should be a multiple of 4. So, let's start with this. With 1, you can end with 1, 2 or 1, 6. With 2 in the tens place, the only number will be 24. With 3, it will be 32 and 36. With 4, there is no number possible because you cannot repeat the digits. Cannot repeat. With 5, it will be 52 and 56. And with 6, the only number possible is 64. So last two digits can have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 cases. Now you need to fill the remaining 3 digits. Each of these cases, the remaining 3 digits can be filled in 4 into 3 into 2. I have used up say 1 or 2 here. From the remaining 4 digits, I'll have number of 3 digit numbers will be 432. Similarly, if I use up 1 and 6, there are still 4 digits left. Again, there will be 4 into 3 into 2. So your final answer would be 4 into 3 into 2 times 8. 4 into 3 is 12. 12 to the 24. 24 times 8, 192. Option C is your correct choice. That finishes this question.